What's going on, guys? I'm going to show you how to do a mid-screen combo with Nemesis to help you get started. Nemesis is a much bigger character than everyone else, so his normal is going to come out a lot slower, but all of his normals do gel into a combo. His low punch, high kick, high punch, and high kick, they all do gel. I like to throw a down low kick in there to help mix up your opponent, so our combo starter is going to be low punch, down low kick, high punch, and high kick. And after you guys get that down, you're going to follow it up with a forward high kick. That move right there is our forward high kick. So if you get it done correctly, your combo should look something like this. And after our forward high kick, we're going to follow it up with a down forward low punch. That move right there is a down forward low punch. What we're going to do after our forward high kick. So as of right now, our combo should look like this. And immediately after your down forward low punch, you're going to follow it up with a down low punch, down low kick, and a down high kick. So our combo right now should look like this. Well, not like that, but if you're actually good at the game, unlike me, this is how it should look. And finally, we're going to end it with our upwards rocket, which is... Fuck, what is it? Alright, it's down forward high kick. There it is. Down forward high kick. That's going to be our ender. So our finished product should look like this. Alright, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope this video helped you out. Don't forget to write down in the comments of who you want me to do next, and I'll add some bonus combos at the end of this video. When you are learning his combos, please keep in mind his normals are a lot slower than others, so his timing is going to be different. Once you figure out his timing, he's a really fun character to lab. Alright guys, until the next video, have a good one.